The universe has infinite power, he can control all, everything in the world cannot be separated from him, including you and I are no exception. This force is called the law of attraction, the universe can give you everything you can't imagine. If you want to use this power to change your life, let it bring you wealth, happiness, health, positivity, optimism, hope, love and so on. Watch Change Your Life Action, the YouTube channel, which allows you to get everything you want, watch immediately. Remember to subscribe to YouTube channel. It's best to click on this bell-shaped icon, so that you're the first to receive a new video. It can make a perfect change in your life. Let's start watching now. Today's title is Six Law of Attraction Exercises That Can Help Your Marriage. If you are just starting to learn about the law of attraction, you are probably focusing on how it might be used to enhance the most important parts of your life. As a result, you may naturally start considering whether the law of attraction can help to strengthen your marriage relationship. Are you interested in improving communication, creating more intimacy, or tackling areas of conflict? Here are some useful exercises that can help you to start using the law of attraction to make a positive difference to your relationship. Exercise 1, use creative visualization, together or apart. If your spouse understands the law of attraction and is willing to participate in a visualization exercise, the results may be more powerful than they would be if you did the exercise alone. However, creative visualization is incredibly effective no matter how many people are visualizing the chosen outcome. Set aside a particular time of day when you feel relaxed and receptive. Then, spend 5 to 30 minutes visualizing how you would like the relationship to be. Picture the marriage as happy and close, imagining that your current difficulties have been overcome. You can also tailor the visualization to suit your particular problems, those related to sex, mutual understanding, or a sense of having grown apart. Exercise 2, work on rejecting your inner critic. Most people who are in the beginning stages of using the law of attraction report encountering problems when trying to stay relentlessly positive. Specifically, you may have an inner critic that whispers negative, critical things about you and your relationship. This inner critic may prompt you to be negative in conversation as well. To get the most from your affirmations and creative visualizations, you will need to work on reducing negative thoughts about your spouse and your marriage. Instead, focus on believing that you really can improve the relationship. Try making a daily list of 5 pleasant interactions that you've had with your spouse or 5 positive thoughts you've entertained about the marriage. In time, this habit helps to reshape the way you think about your relationship and helps you harness the real power of the law of attraction. Exercise 3, recite affirmations before spending time together. Affirmations help to transform your mindset, cultivating positive beliefs and emotions. You can design unique affirmations to reflect what you want to achieve. Once again, this exercise can be done alone or you can encourage your spouse to create their own affirmations. For example, if you and your partner are struggling to avoid bickering, you might try saying, "I will be compassionate and patient with my spouse today." Alternatively, you might look at yourself in the mirror before going on a date and say an affirmation like, "I am a loving, open person and I am going to have a wonderful time tonight." These affirmations can change your habits and help you focus on nurturing the good in your relationship. Exercise 4, use stones and crystals connected to love. Depending on their meaning, specific stones can be used when trying to use the law of attraction to improve your marriage. You don't need to be an expert on healing crystals to benefit from this exercise, there are many stones that are strongly connected to love. For example, Shiva lingams are Indian stones that represent romantic union and togetherness. Meanwhile, eye agate and fire opal are linked to physical intimacy and sex drive. You might want to place one of these stones near the bed you share with your spouse or carry one in your pocket to remind you of the things you need to do to meet your goals. Some people also benefit from placing a relevant stone in the palm of their hand during a creative visualization session. Exercise 5, start keeping a journal. First, find a notepad or journal that connects you with your happier thoughts about your relationship. It might be a book with a peaceful nature scene on the front. Or, its colors could remind you of the color themes you chose for your wedding. Next, make your ideal relationship with your spouse more concrete by writing about it in the journal. Describe how things would be between you if you overcome your problems, including vivid descriptions of your fantasies. Be sure to note down the types of images you see in your visualizations. You might also want to chronicle all of your marital joys and any turning points that you reach with your spouse. By keeping this journal as a safe and positive space for your ideas, you sharpen your focus on your goals and increase your ability to use the law of attraction more effectively. Anytime you feel down or worry that you cannot meet your relationship goals, return to this journal to receive a hefty dose of encouragement. Click here to find out how you can use a dream journal to enhance your journey. Exercise 6, Dream of the Future with Your Spouse. Finally, whether or not your spouse is interested in trying creative visualization, you can attract more positivity to your marriage by dedicating time to your hopes for the future. Consider spending at least an hour a week simply relaxing with your spouse. Similarly, try trading ideas with them about what would improve your life together. For example, you might reminisce about the past, discussing how to rekindle the experiences you enjoyed in the early days of your relationship. Or, you could make a list of goals you want to meet within the next year. However, try to avoid criticizing each other. Do not spend too much time on depressing thoughts about why the relationship has encountered difficulties. If you struggle to avoid negativity, you might try spending time appreciating the present by discussing 10 things that you love about each other. Then, try explaining why those traits are so significant. The main point of this type of exercise is to turn your shared attention to happy feelings, affection for one another, and the belief that the relationship can succeed. Do you want your life to be better and better? Do you want your finances to be stable? Do you want to find an ideal lover? I believe that you always want to have both career and love. Have you found a solution yet? We already have the answer for you. All the answers are for you. Click on the link in the description below my video. Click here, show more. To see more details description. All you need is here. Subscribe to our channel, you'll be the first to receive the latest video, and click on the link in the description below the video to find your own answer. I believe the valuable answer will change your life. That's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment. If you find it interesting, bye, and see you again in the next videos.